It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
All that.
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh?
Purity in the room. Hey, looks like there's
the generator working?
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard on it.
Toha, Kozoi, come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead, man.
Get you for this. Man down! Oh, that hurts. Generator working.
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard on it.
Toha, Kozoi, come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead, man.
Who's there?
Shit. Either my ears have gone bad or someone's out there.
How's the generator working?
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk. Put a guard on it. Toha, Kozoi, come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead, man.
How's the generator working?
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard on it!
Who's there? Huh?
Who's there?
With it.
Enemies ready!
Alarm! The Reds are coming!
It isn't going anywhere.
How's the generator working? Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard on it!
Toha, Kozoi, come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead, man.
Hey, what the hell was that?
What's up? Damn the fire.
Careful with the ship. With it?
generator working.
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk. Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard on it.
Toha, Kozoi, come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead, man.
Be too careful with this shit.
With anything.
Well, I'm not sure about it. Anyway. Still, I should go and check, eh? Seems like somebody actually...
I know something moved. Over there.
Let's get the ball rolling.
What's up? So let's go look for the commie.
We'll find you soon. He isn't going anywhere.
He's not going anywhere.
Alarm! They're here! Damn, freaking shit! Anyone see him? No!
Hiding, huh? Hey, freak! Come out slowly. Okay? Hands above your head.
All right, let's move. Look for the commie.
Looks clear.
All right, then.
Generator working.
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn sick. You play?
Hey, what the
fuck?
Who's there?
Fight for Russian purity in the home metro.
I'm serious.
So slack off a little. Kill and pillage only on the holidays.
Oh, you're evil.
Me now? An evil guy would volunteer for an execution squad, or...
Who's there?
Shit.
Yeah, my ears get tired of someone's out there. Hey, looks like this.
Something definitely seemed off here.
Well, it was just my imagination after all.
Shit. I have to check this out. It's a trap.
About Metro 2 and the invisible walkers?
No. You heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods?
About Metro 2 and the Invisible Watchers? No. You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods? And Metro 2 is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one.
Looks like this.
Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd for them. But later, their swords and their sheep.
Hey!
What
the fuck? Oh.
You ever hear the stories about Metro 2 and the Invisible Watchers? No. You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods? Well, Metro 2 is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter.
That was the...
The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds rule the world. But later, their strength weakens. And then who is this person? Papa! Come on!
My man! You made it!
Here, you climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes. But joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.